that hand was nice. Ooh, I like it.
Thank you. us a gap.
Well, I'm certainly novice. If that's intermediate, I'm not pushing as hard. I'm sure you have some pointers for me too. This is stiff and it hugs.
Oh yeah. Coming off brake, turn in, brake off, gas on, full power, upshift, come into straight, brake at 350, half brake, turn in, lift off brake, find the edge, listen for the squeakiness in the tire, let it talk to you. Power, come out wide, brake hard, power on, hard brake, ABS on, come down to 60, come off brake, glide off, power off, out wide, brake at the mark, turn in, power on to full.
I'm not pushing as hard because I'm not braking as hard.
I hear you. Okay, power brake back, now. Help if I was in the right gear. Not using any brake here, just lifting off the accelerator to find the right speed. On brake, power on, well, if I was in the right gear, thank you. Yeah. Well, that was a solid end for this guy. I'm excited to fly around with you.
I'm not doing near as much flying.
That's okay. Well, it's all relative.
And I'm using a lot less gearing. I'm mostly doing the whole track in 3 and 4 because I'm still stock diameter from the intercooler to the intake on the engine. So I've got a pretty good lag in there.
Yeah, you might. I mean, right now I would work on the line.
Yeah.
And there's more than one line. There's no perfect line. But at this speed, I want to come in and just kind of touch this, come out, kind of kiss this a little bit. I want to hear the tires on my car squeaking just a little, but not too much.
Yeah. And I don't know that point on mine either, because this is the first squeaking I've done in it here. So.
Oh, yeah.
So really, I'm just feeling it out harder than I've ever felt it out before.
That's the fun part.
But I'm not at this level, but...
That's okay.
You have some advice for me and you can feel what I'm doing. It's going to be fun. You can get me some footage, so...
I can definitely do that.
I had a ram mount with a phone mount that would be fine for this, but it fell off my kayak into a lake.
Oh, no!
Luckily, I didn't have the phone in it.
Yeah, no kidding.
I've got a bigger sway bar in the back from IPD in Portland, and I want to stiffen my car up more. After feeling this like that.
Yeah.
Okay. Here, if you want to just drop me right here, I'll be ready, and then you can just run over.
Let me get right out of the way of some of these folks.
Okay.
Just and then run there. Over. I'll pull right.
Just swing right around. Oh, yeah, you guys are done. Huh. Yeah, okay.
Yeah, I'll meet you at your car.